And my mother was a towering presence. She took motherhood very seriously, and she joined the Child Study Association or something like that, and she was on the book committee, since she'd get all these books before and they were published and bring them back. And she would then write reviews on the basis of what we said, and it was wonderful. And we did a lot of imaginative games. My sister she was very good at that. And we wrote little stories and that sort of thing.